Injuries are never good, but Old Dominion basketball coach Jeff Jones got some encouraging news today. 6'7" sophomore Brandan Stith went down with what looked to be a serious knee injury last night during the Monarchs' win over Morgan State, but today's MRI concluded that Brandan just sprained his knee, which of course is much better than a tear, and instead of missing the entire season, it looks as if Stith could be back on the court in 3 to 4 weeks.